What's up, everyone? As you guys can see behind me, I just got the car all masked up. It's ready to go. And last week, you guys saw me put the rockers on. Now I have the front bumper placed on there, front lips on, rear bumper's on. Like I said, everything's all masked off, ready to go. So today, we are going to go ahead and dip this thing, make it look cool, and get this thing out of here. So yeah, go ahead and stick around and see how this turns out. So now, first things first, we just added in our white. So now we're gonna dump in our gunmetal gray, and we're gonna make a light gray plasti-dip color for our base. Alright, so now we got our base down here. I'm gonna give you guys a look around at what it looks like. We just got the gray sprayed. Next up will be our color, and our final, it's gonna be a matte finish, so. This is all the accessory stuff, the grill, the hood scoops, the vents, smears. So yeah, let's go ahead and get the red all mixed up and get this thing sprayed. All right, so now we're gonna add our colors. This car is going red. Then we have these little tints we're gonna add five of these to this, and we're also gonna add in the real red pearl.